The district basketball playoffs continued tonight with some dynamite matchups. We start in boys AAA. Lampeter Strasburg fans cheering on their top-seeded Pioneers against Bishop McDevitt. Late first half, the Pioneers' John Achille drives, dishes to Josh Miller for three. Miller had a game-high 30, LS up by eight at the break. Crusaders make a fourth-quarter run, hitting the boards hard. Jordan Brooks puts McDevitt within one, but the Pioneers have plenty left in the tank. Achille goes in for two. Lampeter Strasburg heads to the semifinals with a 70-58 verdict.